From the corner off the stick of Crawford. Kyle Palmieri getting pucks to the Chicago net. Here's Brandon Saad, and he misses Shaw on a little two-man game into the Anaheim zone. Ben Smith trying to force it in front. It's chopped into the Anaheim net. Excuse me, it was Chris Versteeg.
This is not going to make Bruce Boudreau happy. This is just a soft play by the Ducks in the defensive zone. Everybody playing at the end of their stick, and nobody takes the body. And Versteeg, who is one of those players that has got good hands, kind of sneaky. You see, it's a broken play. It banks off the skate of Sammy Vatanen. And Versteeg just kind of chops it in behind Jonas Hiller. So some sloppiness in the defensive zone. And the Ducks yield goal number two.
That's his seventh goal since coming over midseason from the Florida Panthers. Versteeg in 31 games, now with 20 points as a member of the Hawks. This is his second go-round in the Windy City. Fourth team for Versteeg in 7 years, but his most success and his NHL experience has come here in Chicago. So now it's a two-goal deficit for Anaheim. They've overcome four of those on this latest winning streak in the last 19 games, but you don't want to put yourself here too often.
Well, not against this team, certainly. This team is just too deep. And as I mentioned, you know, their head coach, Joe Quenneville, was looking at this game and saying little general malaise that has been surrounding the Hawks for some time. They haven't played all that great. He said, you know what, now we're playing the number one team in the league. This, we hope, going to snap us out of that funk.
Nick Leddy at the left point fires one. That's blocked in front. Cleared off the glove of Leddy, who holds it in right on the blue stripe. Kruger out of the corner. Tries to center, hit a skate. Good job by Lovejoy, who stayed in the passing lane, and now it's recovered by Koivu.